The It's All a Blur tour kicks off in June. You can catch Drake and 21 in Dallas on Saturday, June 24th at the AAC. Now, they'll also be in Houston 3 days earlier, and the girls are not happy this tour stop is happening in the middle of the week because, as Laura puts it, he mentions Houston 500 times in his music, and he does. And then you got people trying to figure out how to double dip because y'all know Beyonce is also going on tour this summer. Pre-sale starts tomorrow at noon.